that you've been blessed with, just enjoy it. He's got a plan for you and me, don't mess with or destroy it. Your happiness depends on which direction that you point it. So if you need to lose bad influences, lose them, return them around. Like I did the music when I started rap, I had demons inside me. Then I turned to God, now my demons behind. And I feel like finally, cause it took a while. I just had to find me, now I feel like I can finally smile. Now I feel like I could fly, now I feel like I could touch the sky. Now I feel like I could do anything in the world with my baby girl by my side. I got the keys, the keys, the keys. I got the keys to life. All you do is live, laugh, love, and thank God above that you're even alive. So let go, but that jealousy weighs heavily on your soul. If you don't, your destiny will never be in your control. You will never see your full potential, never meet or reach your goals. Cause until you learn to love yourself, there's only dead and rose. You know, you know, you know, you know.
And every night when we go out and gaze upon the stars and the moonlight, stars seem to move inside our hearts, renew like crazy, huh? You know why we do that? To trigger in our subconscious. No matter how dark or haunted, you can ignite that spark to conquer it. And I'm not preaching, believe me, there's times daddy's far from competent. But if I can teach you to see me charged with confidence, tomorrow's a positive and I know that you'll be fine if we keep making large deposits into your confidence. Mommy and I want nothing but the best for our daughter's prominence. I want to be the father you can find your problems and then give you all you want, stay life can offer and never start fights or arguments except for the type of pillows and pajamas. And soon you'll be the one having to set the positive examples. Baby sister would need you to hold her hand, so guide her as best as you can, though just be ready. Because life comes at you fast, you need to be thankful for these little things so you will never have to.
Thriving. I'm no pilot for surviving, just a product of a problem child. Wildin', piling, problem on problem. But you know the bottom made me stronger, yeah. I could complain, but that's in vain and it won't bring change. And all the same, I grow from pain. So I thank God for every strain and tear on my entire heart and wouldn't change it. That's what made me. Maybe lately you've been biting for the baiting, debating why your life is feeling vacant, trying to sleep, contemplating why you ain't never make it. Got me laughing till I'm aching. What you do to go and get it, huh? Moaning, groaning. That's why you are going home. I do my work, I love my life. When I go home, I'm way too tired to think about the what's and why's and whether or not my desires gonna conquer my conscience. And really, that don't interest me. And if I'm being honest, I'm already fast asleep and not sure why.